एवरीवन, बिफोर वॉचिंग द वीडियोज डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब अवर चैनल. मोस्ट ऑफ अस मस्ट हैव हियर्ड आउट ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स टेल अस दैट ड्रिंकिंग वाटर स्टोर्ड इन कॉपर वेसल इज वेरी बेनिफिशियल टू अवर हेल्थ. मोस्ट पीपल यूज यूवी फिल्टर्स एंड आरओ प्योरीफायर्स टू ड्रिंक क्लीन वाटर. In olden times, our ancestors stored water in copper vessel has proven to be most effective for health. Copper creates natural purification process. It can kill all microorganisms such as bacteria, fungi, algae that are naturally present in water. Even doctors advise to store the water at least 4-5 to 8 hours. The mineral copper is essential to our bodies. It can kill germs, reduce swelling and prevent cancer and detoxify our bodies. Despite its significance, our body cannot create copper. We are obtained it through foods like seafood, meats, nuts, seeds and chocolates, grains, cereals and some dark leafy vegetables. If you will drink stored copper water overnight, you will obtain enough copper. It prevents dangers of thyroid. It prevents waterborne diseases. Copper kills bacteria and germs present in water. It cures diarrhea, dysentery and jaundice. It keeps digestive system healthy. It also cleans our stomach and removes harmful toxins. It is great remedy for ulcers, infection and indigestion. Copper can help the functioning of liver and kidney. It also ensures the absorption of nutrients from the food, weight loss. Copper plays an important role in dissolving extra fat and helping reduce weight. Copper helps in reducing wrinkles and fine lines and healthy skin cells and replaces the old ones. Due to its antibacterial, antiviral and anti-inflammatory properties, copper intake helps in quickening healing of the wound. It improves arthritis. It helps in joint pain and back pain. Drinking water in copper vessel helps to fight anemia. It keeps the level of iron up in the body and regulates its flow in the blood vessels. So we should drink water stored in copper vessel to remain healthy and longer life. Guys, live happy, stay fit and healthy and keep watching Sakshi Chhabra channel.